Okay, Jim Kaplan is the editor of
Record Collector News.
There you go.
Publisher and founder, giving Michael the tour, the grand tour today of some of the more impressive record stores here in Southern California.
Outstanding. And here is Wombleton Records, which you must say with an English accent. And it looks very British, doesn't it? Wombleton. It's got a carriage up on top there. Can you see that? There's no zoom yet on the GoPro, maybe the next model.
This is where the Royals shop, I'm pretty sure.
Oh,
they're in town.
Yes, the King and the Queen. All the Queens shop here, but that's another story. All right.
Good.
All right. Interesting records already. Different things. All right, this is a whole different mix. Yeah, okay, we're seeing a whole different mix of stuff. Hello. So far, no one's thrown me out for thumbing through the records incorrectly, which I think is a really good thing. I've got an original of that. It's a Canadian pressing.
Which I love this record.
Oh, it's a great record. Yeah, I've got the original American. T-Bone did this one at 45 RPM. Not great music, it's only okay. He's a better producer. If I do say so myself. Yeah, interesting records in this place. This is a store full of records of things I've never seen. I think it's the coolest thing going. I mean, I've seen some of the things, but a lot not. What the heck is that? Don't know him. Go. Yeah, they've got the records here. They've got the records. Oh. 33 and 35, that is not bad for these records, for these Buzzcocks records. Interesting records in this store. This is a really interesting store. That's why I'm taking you through this, because you don't see these, a lot of these records any place.
this is the best store so far, mile long shot.
Yeah.
Yeah. These PJ Harvey records are
I have that record.
$70.
I have that record.
All of those early.
I love it.
This one especially, and this one.
That one I don't have.
Oh my God! This, the sound on this too is absolutely unbelievable. It's $80. That's what it goes for. Yeah, he's got the goods here. He has got the goods.
Yeah.
And now he's running for president. He's the governor of Wisconsin, and he's running for president.
He's got a lot of balls.
Yeah. The sound on this record is insane. Oh, the British original. Amazing.
That's the British one?
Yeah. Three records. $44. Another great record. Boy, they've got the records here. Oh. I don't even know they did this. I've got the original of this. I hope you're enjoying this at home, because this is a good store. There's great stuff in this store. Well, yeah, but the one that Chad did is the best sounding one. By far. It's unbelievable how much better it is than anything. In my opinion. Law of the Mail Bin, 78. Wow, $50. He's got a lot of records. His new ones are fantastic. It's really scary stuff. Small Faces. This is the best record store we've been in.
Yeah, it is.
This is a great record. A Benelux pressing. Is everybody having fun? Okay, I think we're gonna stop soon. I think we should probably stop soon. You're gonna get a what?
I'm gonna get a donut and a cup of coffee.
Shame on you. They got
check these out too, man. There's some killer shit in there.
Like that. Yep. Oh yeah, this is so good. Wow. Somebody up and taking their record collection. That's the only thing I'm thinking. Got that. $60. You want it, you gotta pay for it, but that's worth it.
It's good stuff.
even this is... This Tim Curry issue is now going for $40 of the Raincoats. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. This is a good band from Australia, the Go-Betweens. Wow, it's amazing. Half of Electric Ladyland, I believe.
Look, Hasidic Fever.
Wow. Great stuff. Reggae section. Man. Where do they get this stuff from? Okay, we're going to leave now.